mad at you. Hey, y'all. I'm just chilling. I love this time of the day. I'm eating my dinner. The sun is literally almost gone. Soon you will see the sun fade away because it's literally going down. I see it like you see it up there. It's like way down low. It's fading as I'm speaking to you. I'm so excited to be eating my food. I tried a new seafood place because my guy, Ted, is gone. He done, I don't know what happened. I got there one day and it was people in the building there to, I guess, rent or buy the building. But Ted was completely gone. It was a sad moment, but I'm going to miss this sauce. But I found me another place and I ate like... So I'm hoping that I can handle it. Yeah, my seafood boil came with snow crabs, corn, potatoes. so excited, I end up getting the hiccups. I had to cut the video, like, so I had the freaking hiccups. Like, where is that coming from? I don't know. That's crazy. I hope I'm not shrinking. Am I shrinking? with you. If I could share with you, I would tell you, eat the whole bite, like take it and just eat it. So I felt muscles that I never felt before kind of tighten up. Like, God, I just stretch. Please enjoy the sunny. They're like the best time of the day for me. When it's going down. Thank you. was so full yesterday. I was so full, I couldn't move. This was a nice, nice treat. It was so well deserved. You deserve it and I deserve it. We deserve it. I'll see you again another day and another time. Bye.
Been a long day, you just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tingle it away, now I'm here.